Hello guys, Global Studio here. Today for your SOLIDWORKS tips and tricks. In this video we will learn about how to make this T-pipe. As you can see guys, this is not a straight T-pipe. We can see the curves over here. This pipe is more efficient than the straight T-pipe because the friction losses and head losses are very less in this pipe. Our main aim is to model this pipe without any error or issues. That's what I am going to teach in this video. Without any delay, let's get started. I will close this window now and we will go with the new template. Go to file, new, and take part and click OK. Once you got this window, go to front plane and create a sketch. Take the circle and create a circle like this. Give the dia 75. And then take the center line and create a center line like this, and then trim the extra lines over here, then click OK and then exit the sketch. Then go to right plane, go to normal view and create a circle over here. Give the dimension 50. Then exit the sketch. Go to features, take the swept boss or base, then select this circle and then select the path, then click OK. Go to normal view, then take the front plane and create a sketch like this. From the center of this circle we have to create a sketch like this, then click OK. Then go to extruded cut and then cut this feature. Click to this mid plane and then increase this value, then click OK. Like this you have to do guys. Then go to mirror option, then select this body. Okay, before selecting this body we have to select this face and then select this body. Then click OK. As you can see, the main portion is over now. Now what we have to do is go to this face and create sketch and then take the offset entities, give the value 3. Make sure this offset is outside, then click OK. Go to feature and then take the extruded boss or base, make this value 20 mm. Then click OK. After that, same procedure you have to follow here also. Take the offset entities 3 mm, make sure it is outside, then go to extruded boss or base, width make it 20 mm. Then same goes here, not 3 mm, make the offset 3 mm and click OK. Then exit the sketch, go to extruded boss or base, give the value 20 mm width and then click OK. After this go to chamfer option, give the value 3 and then select all these edges. All these 3 edges you have to select and then click OK. Once you complete this, go to fillet again, take the fillet option and then select this edge, then give the value 2 and then click OK. After that go to shell, select all these faces, all these 3 faces you have to select, and then give the value 1.5. take the preview. As you can see, this is perfectly fine now, and then click OK. As you can see guys, we created T-pipe now. This is very simple, right? I will show the section view also. As you can see, perfectly modeled. There is no error, no issues in the model. This is how you have to model the T-pipe guys. And that's all for this video guys. If you like this video, then please don't forget to like and subscribe, and please share with your friends and colleagues. Once again, thank you for watching this video. I will meet you guys in the next video. Bye bye.